So a while back, I received this interesting question, and this gentleman has a formula in here, and it's if error n a1 plus b1 plus c1 and divided by 1,000, and he wants to change it to trunc round if error and all the rest, but the problem is, and so that he has 500 rows, and A1 plus B1 plus C1 isn't always the same, so I can't just drag it down. So I'm going to give him some solutions for this problem. So let's just go through the formula. So first of all, this is his original. So if error, so if it gives you an error, you're going to get a zero. Now, the n, what that does is it produces a number. So if, for example, we put in 25-August 2018, and then we go equals n, and then we select this, it'll give you the serial number for that date. So that's what that's doing. So we can delete that. I'm just showing you how it works. Delete, and then so the next thing that he's done is he is rounding that, and so he's rounding it to 5 digits. So I have no idea what his numbers are, but I just put in 25, 35, 45. And then the third thing he's done is he's truncated, and it truncate is similar to rounding. It's truncating it at 2 digits. So now basically how he should do this is if the numbers change all the time. So for example, in this one, we have A7 plus C7 plus E7. And then on the next one, we have A8 plus C8 plus D8. And then in the third one, we have A9 plus D9, so it's E9. So they change every time. And so what you do is you sum your values, and then you put your formula around it. So here he has this first formula out around it. So I've put the total in here instead of putting in the brackets A1 plus B1 plus C1. So there we have his if error and divided by 1,000. And then there we have it truncated. And there it's, because we have summed up the numbers before the formula is created, we are able to drag this down. So if I drag, let's go equals here, and let's go just add the first three numbers. Okay, so now what I can do is I can drag this formula down, and you will get the result for the numbers that you have selected. So that's how you make a complicated formula with different values changing each time that it's run. Please subscribe.